When someone wants to sell land, how does zoning affect the property?
Well, we're trying to determine the highest and best use. So it may be that this is just a piece of hunting land for recreational use, or it might be residential land. It could be high density residential land, or it might be commercial, and commercial property or raw land is usually the highest price per acre.